Poseidon!
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. I'll see the galaxy, Lothar, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
Slice this. Dell. disabled.
Watching the enemy.
Tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo, Stell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah, it's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask. I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are...
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhard.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, we can't let him get away!
Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del. Get off the platform.
Thank you.
can't let him get away.
That Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del. Get off the platform. On our position.
More of them on me.
Shield.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the Fuhrer? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Boyd, is there anything closer we can use?
Need a slice.
Fighters ahead. All of them. Now let's find that ship.
What about that?
A cloud car?
Ship?
Fine. Disable now.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
for it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful.
Acknowledge, Command.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
I have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if it didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. Intended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for... the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a little break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs.
Start the assembly line. It should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable.
Hey, can you move? Your cape isn't right.
I don't know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Yeah.
Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Out on all the fun. Just what I need.
Plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does.
Lava?
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava.
What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
The walker just right. I should be able to cross over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. Oh, I don't have time for this. Find us a ride.
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you. Move over so I can drive. It's gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell him we're ready for pickup. With pleasure.
Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden! Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Behind me!
Pick up the pace, Calrissian! The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise. Burn! die, I think we're out of options.
Die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Hey guys, 8-Bit here. Just kind of a little thing going on. Just wanted to make sure you guys knew that if you wanted to be able to catch up on my latest streams, know when I'm going live and all other shit, as well as when videos are posted onto my channel without having YouTube notify you, feel free to follow me at Twitter at 8-Bit Rain. Also, feel free to follow me on twitch.tv live, also 8-Bit Rain. I'll have them posted on here somewhere at some point. Anyways, yeah, feel free to also join our Discord, which will be the 8-Bit Rain Gamer Guild Discord, and join our little guild of gamers, talk about gaming, also chat with me when I'm doing live Twitch, or chat with me, you know, when I'm not live, all that other stuff. It's kind of the easiest way to get a hold of me. Anyway, that's pretty much all that was about. As always, remember to keep on gaming, and I will catch you guys next time. Peace out.